nothing wrong with praising the Lord. I learned to just